All right, I want to say what's up, sup to the Caps and Whip. Well, congrats to the Caps. Good luck to the Wizards tonight. Start the Caps, man. Beat the Rangers Saturday 4-0 to Sonny Milan. First goal, first period. Then Anthony Mantha's been red hot as late. Sonny Milan as well. So Anthony Mantha scored in the second period. Then alongside Tom Wilson, been red hot also. And Nick Ube Cabell, been red hot. A lot of charity around all in the second period. And shut out the Rangers 4-1 right across the street, Cowboy Arena. That's on Saturday. Then last night, beat the Blackhawks 4-2 in Chicago. So Anthony Mantha scored the first goal in the second period. Alongside Dylan Strong and Nick Dowd. And then Nick Dowd scored the last two goals also in the second and third period. So beat the Blackhawks 4-2. And say good luck to the Wizards tonight. Face off get the Philadelphia 76ers in Philly and Wells Fargo Center up in Philly. See how they do. They just played Philly just last, Wednesday, just a few days ago. So I don't know how they're going to do tonight. They can stop Joel Embiid, who was the previous MVP, so the reigning MVP. So I don't know how they're going to do with that. And I don't know, they only won three games. And I don't know what to say at this point for them. So see how it goes here. So a lot of guys are out as late. So see how that goes. So the boy finally skates love. Make sure you do it to catch up. That's how I'm going to tweet. So, congrats to the Caps. Good luck to the Wizards tonight. So, it's your boy, Fadis, case love. All right, I'm out. Peace. Yeah.
Carlson walks the line, threads the needle. Farivari to the front. Milano, he scores! A beautiful play. 43 seconds into the contest. Weeks time. Kuznetsov slap pass down low. Score! Mantha on the tip in. Aaron to the interior. Miller got ripped off, and away comes Wilson. This is a two-on-one developing with Ovechkin. Wilson settles, fires, he scores! Tom Wilson with a cannon shot over the glove. The exception tomorrow night when the Caps see impressive rookie Connor Bedard and the Blackhawks snapshot score! Ove Cubell with a buzz bomb!
Arguably one of his best goals, definitely as a Cap. I mean, it's a rip-off.
McMichael for Washington. Into space for Mantha. Mantha to his backhand. Score! Anthony Mantha.
He has got the hot hand, that's for sure.
Tremendous collision. There's Oshie throwing the hit. Down low, score! Dylan Strome. After Oshie stirred it up, The Capitals take the lead.
Now they talk about your F1 being hard on the puck carrier when they're exiting the zone.
Nice slot pass off the back foot there. Soderblom the stop. Sprawling rebound chance at the goal line. Score!
That is a hard-working goal, and it starts in the Capitals zone. It's good work along the wall by Obey-Cubel, who gets enough along the dasher. Doubter makes a depth pass to the middle.
Cut. Obey-Cubel feeds it to the slot. Dowd settles. Fires. Score! Insurance for Washington.